Ethiopia is building the Grand Ethiopian Renaissance Dam, or GERD, on the Nile, using its own money. But did you know that Egypt and Sudan will enjoy great benefits from GERD? Before I tell you the benefits, let us quickly see how the dam works. GERD creates an artificial lake about the size of London. Then, the water flows through a pipe to the turbines to generate electricity, and it continues its flow to Sudan and Egypt, so the dam would not reduce water availability downstream. Now, back to the benefits. First, GERD brings cheaper access to electricity. The electricity it generates will be the largest in Africa, as well as the seventh largest in the world. Ethiopia will use some of it to light up the whole country and pull millions out of poverty. It will also sell the surplus to neighboring countries. For Sudan, buying electricity from Ethiopia will be cheaper than producing it locally. Second, GERD will reduce fluctuations of water flows throughout the year. In Egypt, this means less unexpected flooding during the rainy season. In Sudan, this means more water during the dry season. So farmers in Egypt and Sudan can get bigger returns. Third, GERD will reduce water losses from evaporation. Egypt loses a lot of water from Aswan Dam due to evaporation, as the reservoir is located at a lower elevation. So Egypt will benefit when the water is stored in Ethiopia, where the evaporation losses are smaller. Last but not least, GERD can benefit Egypt and Sudan by retaining a lot of silt and sedimentation. From cheap electricity, to flood control, to silt retention, to reduced evaporation losses, the world needs to appreciate the benefits GERD brings to Sudan.